When adding elements to your footage with the Brevidy Media Browser, you can adjust animations for these videos, images, GIFs, and emojis, and this is how. With the Brevidy plugin, you can automatically add footage and animations to your video project, and if you don't know what Brevidy is, you can check out my previous tutorial about how it works and how to install it. But let's say you have a car emoji that you added with Brevidy, and you want to animate it so it looks like this. Slide in from the left, wiggle a little bit, and then slide out to the right. The first thing you do is to go to the effects panel, search for flip, and add the effect horizontal flip to the emoji in the timeline so it's pointing to the right. Then, with the emoji selected, you go to the Brevidy Media Browser panel, click intro, click from, and select from left slow. Then click constant, click shake, and select wiggle subtle. And finally, click outro, click 2, and 2 right slow. And don't forget to click update at the bottom. And now it looks something like this. Now to customize these animations, click on intro again, and then click the little settings button at the bottom. Here we can, for example, slow down the speed and change to linear animation to keep the same speed throughout the animation. We can do the same thing with the outro, drag down the speed and change the animation to linear. And finally, we click constant and decrease the intensity and then click update. Now we can go to the effects panel, search for cross and right click on the cross dissolve and then click set selected as default transition. This creates a little blue square around the effect so that when you click something in the timeline panel and then click command D, it will add the specific effect to the start and end of that clip or image. Now it looks something like this. Then we put the playhead in the middle of the clip, go to the effect controls panel, and under transform, which is the effect that Brevidy has generated, we click on the stopwatch next to scale to remove all the keyframes and click OK in the pop-up. This will make the car have the same size throughout the animation. And finally, we go up to motion at the very top of the effect controls panel and increase the Y value to move the whole animation down to the bottom. And there we go. Get 7 days free trial of Brevidy by using my link in the comment section below. And to learn more about Brevidy, check out the playlist with all my Brevidy tutorials that I will link here at the end. Thanks for watching!